right, I'll take point, you two flank. Let's triangulate.
Equilateral or isosceles?